future of what the youth club is and how it functions and how we want it to function in the future, and give us goals that we can work towards. Come outside and see a brand new day. The troubles in your mind will blow away. It's easy to believe that you're to stay, but you won't find them standing in your way.
I go to youth club because it's a fun, enticing area where we can go and enjoy all of the activities we do.
Because there is nothing for anyone in Loughton to do. So.
I come because I enjoy it and I like everyone that helps out here, all the kids, and like to come and help out the community and get involved.
Because it's a fun place to come.
Really different from school because there are people that are older and there's not really the normal friends that I would make, but it's just a good place to be.
To youth club because it's a great place for me to relax out and make new friends.
I like to see the children smile and have a good time.
If I never came, then I wouldn't have done anything sporty at all. I would have just sat in my room watching TV.
It's just a fun thing to do, like, after school.
It's just gaining more experience for maybe future references.
I come to the club because I like putting something back into the community.
I go to play cricket, to make friends, have fun.
Time to relax and enjoy yourself.
I have fun and socialise and see my mate.
It's fun.
I volunteer down here so it gets kids off the street.
Because it's a lot of fun. We like to sleep all day and party all night. This is how we like to live our life. Hands up!
Ended up doing a level 2 certificate in youth and community work through YMCA George Williams College, and that was aided by, as part of the pilot scheme really.
It makes me happy because I know that I'm making other people happy.
For me it's just somewhere where I can really relax and be myself and I don't really have to hide who I am.
Get along with other people.
It helps people stay safe.
It gives me a sense that I'm needed.
Entertains me, keeps me amused.
Helps me to relax, play games and even talk to people.
We make friends and it keeps me more active, so I'm not sitting at home on the sofa or playing video games instead.
It supports me through my activities I do, not just here but at school and with extracurricular stuff, including Duke of Edinburgh's Walls, Young Leaders Training.
It gives me a good place just to go and see my friends and relax, but also keep fit and play sports.
Find new things.
The youth club provides a great social life for me. I can speak to my friends that I don't really see because they don't live in my area.
I want to be a youth worker and I don't know, I think it's something you can be proud of.
Young people, are we druggies, are we thugs, or are we alcoholics? We're none of them. We're innocent people, and by going to youth clubs, it helps keep our innocence alive.
Me, my friends and other members of the community have benefited greatly and have had many opportunities from different clubs.
Snap Youth Club is
all to do with special needs. So basically we want more special need people to come along to join our community.
Frankfurt, the one and only place you would like to go, which makes where they comfort you, where everyone is polite.
Youth clubs benefit the community. Youths are given the opportunity to go to a place where they can have fun, be somewhere where they can socialise and basically stay out of trouble.
A lot more activities.
We now have a register so we can tell what kids are here each week, and we've done a lot of work inside the hall and helping around the community with the club.
Happier!
More opinions have been shed, like all the kids get involved in what we do and all that, and they share their opinion, which is really good.
Well, they always listen to my views and not always help them, so all the technology's changed.
It's changed because more people have come, we've got better equipment and there's better stuff to do.
That I can get up in front of people and like, actually talk to people more.
I met a lot of new friends that I've kept in contact with, gained a lot of confidence in doing things that I wasn't like sure about, or just having like more belief in myself.
I learned how to sort of respect our people.
It makes me know that I have a voice and my opinions count.
We feel it's improved us because we're giving more of the younger members more of a voice, and we're taking on board the comments they're making to us to help things improve, hopefully.
When we first started, I thought it gave us a sort of like a framework to work with to analyse the different parts of our youth club and evaluate them, and then from that sort of work with the young people to develop strategies to improve it, either like in the short term or in the long term.
The scheme's given us a great opportunity to actually look and take note of what young people want within our club. We've always been a club that's looked at how young people contribute and what benefits we could have towards young people. But I think the scheme that Essex Boys and Girls Clubs and Jack Petchey have put together has been fantastic for us. We have been evaluating ourselves, but most benefiting has been for external people to come into our organisation, look at us and give us suggestions on how we can improve. And then it's been down to us to look at those opportunities and those recommendations and see how we can implement those within our club at the moment.
It has helped in tremendous ways. When we first heard about the scheme, we thought, yes, this is for us, this is what we need to take the club on, you know, better, further, do different things. The highlights, I suppose, of the scheme was that we sent two young people away on the young leadership training. They come back so enthused, they want to help more. They're going to be our future, they're going to be running the youth club in the future years to come. But it's been really good, it's been really fun, informative. It's also been a tool that we could use as well for self-assessment, all those sorts of things.
It's been fantastic. We were in a difficult situation 18 months ago where we had to make staff redundant due to public authority contracts being shut early. So we really relied on a new model of involving and training young people as volunteers to keep the project alive and running. And the leadership scheme's been a really good way of doing that.
Having been a leader here, project leader for 12 years, you can kind of get a bit complacent with the way the club is run, although you're still very careful with health and safety issues and the young people. But yes, they've come up with some brilliant ideas which we are actually putting into action.
Well, originally we had memberships that we kept a record of, but Having got the spreadsheet from Jack Petchey and from Jamie at Essex, we've developed that on because we're limited. We only have 2 hours a week in the club for two different age groups, and we need to utilise that time as best we can. So what we've done is we've got attendance sheets, and that gives us a better idea of what kids are turning up, what kids are not, and our number flow, so that we can get kids off of the waiting list, move kids up into the older groups, and make the transition through.
It beats for you, so listen close. Hear my thoughts in every note. Make me your radio and turn me up when you feel low.
Turn it
this
up
melody
a little bit.
Was meant for you.
Yeah, right,
so sing
good.
Along to my stereo.
So, if you fund the youth clubs, you're funding the future.